one truly so kindly, and it left you lying here in ruin. You cut the hand of a good friend, and you smile in all you're doing. Got a hole burning in your brain, just north of the last line on a southbound train. You wonder why you look all over just to find a four-leaf clover, and as you pick it, it just withers away. But now you live so true, mysterious and blue, up each morning all alone. You sip black coffee, though you hate the taste, and your crown of thorns weighs heaviest at home. Got a hole burning in your heart, but once before your love was overflowed. And you hate the sky for crying, and you love the same sky when it's smiling, peeking through the blinds is your only means of knowing. Are you not your mother's son, once on the run from throwing stones at all? Live so freely, and you walk so easy, leaning with whichever way the wind would blow.
And after the storm, run and run as the rains come, and I look up, I look up on my knees, and out of luck I look up. Night has always pushed up day, you must know life to see decay, but I won't rot, I won't rot, not this mind and not this heart, I won't rot. And I took you by the hand, and we stood tall, remembered our own land, what we live for. There will come a time you'll see, with no more tears, and love will not break your heart, but dismiss your fears, get over your hill and see what you find there, with grace in your heart and flowers in your hair. That's why I hold with all I have, that's why I hold. And I will die alone and be left there. Well, I guess I'll just go home. Well, God knows where, because death is just so full, so small. Well, I'm scared of what's behind and what's before. But there will come a time you'll see, with no more tears, and love will not break your heart. But dismiss your fears, get over your hill and see what you find there with grace in your heart, and flowers in your hand. There will come a time you'll see, with no more tears, and love will not break your heart. But dismiss your fears, get over your hill and see what you find there with grace in your heart, and flowers in your hair.